Hello and welcome to Let's Play Faeria, and today I'm gonna play Rakoans deck. Let's look at our starting hand. Okay, Christopher definitely don't want it. And I'm not sure. Yeah, I don't think I will keep any of this. I will. Okay, so that's better. I will start with. Okay, yes. With recruiter, and then I have the option of playing cannoneer if I wanted, and okay, so that's interesting because I can play Rakoan now, but I need lands, so I won't be able to collect next turn anyway. And I actually, yeah, I mean, he might have Firestorm, which is unlikely, but it would have punished me if I would have played anything here. Okay, so Mountain here. And next one I will use Cypher Runs. It's actually interesting with this deck, Cypher Runs. Not something that I would play in Rakoan decks, but whatever. I mean it makes sense because Cannoneer deals 3 damage, so something that deals 2 damage is fine, but like Copter is kind of better. I mean, it requires positioning, but like the problem with Rakoan decks is so much, there's a lot of Rakoans, but like you also need some like removal, and like Rakoan Cannoneer is not enough. So maybe that's why there's Cypher Wrath. Okay, so I have all the answers, so let's kill it, of course. And yes, that's fine. Okay, the problem is that it is red, so he might have mass removal. And also he can have Frogify. And actually, so much, like, I only see Water Elemental and Fire Elemental. And now this thing. So I think that it's safe to assume that there's a lot of high land cards there. Maybe even Dream. Like Dream, Meteors. Actually, that's possible. Like, you already have. Okay, so that's of course a problem. Garadon. There's nothing to Garadon. Okay, the problem is that now this can make it 8/8. Right? Yeah, I can. The problem is that I will have another recruiter. Okay, I have Mountain. I forget which other kind of land I need. So let's just make neutrals for now. Actually, I can move it back, play it here, and now it's an 8/8. Yes, it's an 8/8. I could have played another creature, but I am afraid about mass removal. So this isn't fine. Okay, that makes sense. He don't want to attack. Do I want to draw or do I want to make neutrals here? I think I want to land book. I mean, that's not really a land book anyway, but whatever. I can move, but I will make myself more vulnerable to Firestorm. So let's not do it quite yet. So actually, he might have a grappling hook. So maybe, well, if I would have moved here, then he can just attack my 2-2. I mean, he can have a lot of, okay. That's also a problem. Okay, he can't move here because he doesn't have a land. He can't move here. Well, he can, of course. And that's something. But that's fine, I think. Let's make mountain here for Garadan. And yeah, let's move here. Move here is fine. He, of course, if I move here, he can of course attack my 2-2, but. And moving here is also fine. And here. Unfortunately, if he attacks my 2-2, that. Okay, he's actually deciding to do this one. Unfortunately, he is not playing anything else. Actually, I should have played Krisha here. Oh, I have a lot of Faeria, so that's fine. Do not play Collector. And this one, I mean, fine. Okay, dash one, that's not useful right now. Maybe it is. So let's play, okay, let's draw first. I mean, I can dash this here if I make a desert, but. Okay, so that's just fine. Let's play Garadan. Play Cypher Grass. And play Rakoan. Here, unfortunately, it can die to mass removal, but I don't have a lens here to play Shield Mates. And of course his own Garadan, but that's fine because I can kill it, unless he is hellfire. Okay, he's killed my Garadan, but it's okay, not a hellfire. Okay, that's unfortunate, it just kills the whole board, but I have a lot of Faeria, so that's not that bad. Okay, yeah, fine. Move here. Actually, maybe I should have played something cheaper. 2, 5. Yeah, I don't have enough to play everything, but I can crystal flower here and play collector here. Next one I can play champion. I can do damage here or do damage to the face. Okay, so that's totally fine. That's totally fine. Okay, so let's see. Plus one to Okay, I can't put any sandals. Damage to the face or what? Not sure what was better, but I mean, 12 Faeria is much better than 9. Like, Meteor could be a scene, now it's not a scene. Yeah, well played.